Welcome back to another Stoneforge Gaming video. Today I just wanted to take a quick look at a couple of Cthulhu statues. They weren't really Cthulhu statues when I originally found them. We found them at Gen Con. They were like, a buck a piece or 50 cents a piece or something like that. We just grabbed up almost a half a dozen of them. I've only painted up four so far. But you can see that they're pretty cool little statues. Nothing too crazy. The detail is not super fine. But I figured for what they were just enough, and I could do a rough dry brush on them. You can see I had started off with a layer of gray and then washed it with some greens in there to kind of give it a little bit of that Cthulhu-esque space stone feel or whatever you want to call it, sort of like the idol from Call of Cthulhu. And then I just dry brushed up to some very, very light grays. I do like the statues. They would be useful for any Call of Cthulhu game or any sort of Lovecraftian themed RPG or even just cool accents for a wargaming table if you wanted to have sort of a Lovecraftian theme to it. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this look at these, and thank you for watching this Stoneforge Gaming video.